see. Did that fix it? Okay, looks like that fixed it. Well, as I was fucking saying, A, we're continuing on with playthrough that we started back in January. And I'm also doing this because I will be picking up Saints and Sinners, which is being released as part of PlayStation Plus today, albeit VR, which means I probably won't be able to cover it until sometime in 2022. Also, good morning from England. Mr. Corvus has joined us in chat. Very, very good friend of mine. And I feel like there was something else I fucking said there, but, fuck me for remembering now, I guess. I don't know. This is the second to the last level of the first playthrough. We'll be doing another playthrough and going to all the places we didn't go in the first playthrough. And then there's multiple playability thereafter as well to be able to unlock everything. And we may even do that, but we shall see. I think that pretty much covers everything else that I said previously. Now, I'm going to take another fucking drink, because I didn't know I had to do technical prep. So, how are you today, Monsieur Corvus? That's just fucking silly. Oh well. So we broke down and now we got some tracks to help us to explore a different area. The only reason I'm backing up off these motherfuckers is because they've been able to sidestep me on this level. Be an arrow over here. But there it is. Yes. I'm finding some materials here, that's good.
What do you think about that?
I'm not gonna say I've never played this level before because I'm pretty sure it did. Hell. I better fucking heal.
Find at least one of these.
Sword springs out the yin yang.
Oh, that's better. Not bad.
I think I have to go in here regardless. Plenty of fucking resources, I gotta say that. Definitely gonna need them going into the last two portions of the game. Pretty sure I remember that much. At the same time.
Everything you need to do is back here, Daryl.
We're supposed to be able to explore the area up in here.
Where are you going? There's nothing there.
But apparently, I don't know. Just keep killing bitches and cross over in here. Uh-oh. Well, it was heavily suggested that I could explore that other area where there was a neighborhood. I'm not seeing that being a possibility. I walked too far down there and it's like, womp womp. Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that you're running on very low sleep, dude. I was exhausted the other day. And then I slept an extended period of time. I don't know. I'm just going to go ahead and say we got enough shit and go. And then tonight, when I was at work, it wasn't so bad. But I'm still starting to run on fumes because I was sick, and then I came back, I think, last Tuesday, and been working ever since. Both stores. About all the racket you all might be hearing in the background. That's my cat, one of my cats playing around. Yeah, I can buy my cats expensive kitty toys and shit like that, and they won't fucking fuck with me. You drop a fucking milk cap or the little wrapper from like a milk cap on the ground, and they will fucking play with it for hours. I'm going to keep sticking to the back roads. There's always a good chance of being able to find supplies, more ammo, or shit like that.
Seeing your father's a bad idea.
Well, what's that talking about on the
radio? It's the best thing to do.
When I was 7, I wanted a dog in the worst way. But my dad has always had allergies real bad. One day, he came home with a brand new puppy and a grin ear to ear. Even though my dad hates needles, he got a shot every week for 14 years and never said one word.
Daryl,
I'm half the person he is, and he loves me twice as much as I deserve.
You're not gonna evacuate.
I still say you could go out and buy a cat toy or something that was designed to be in the shape of a bottle cap or something like that. They ain't gonna fuck with it. It's like they know you paid for it. I really want to try out Saints and Sinners, man. I just don't have the VR set up yet. I need to actually survive with all these. It unlocks certain things later. We'll move some of this stuff over, and we may even move it right back, but get the 3 MREs, and I'll take the sports drinks in case I need health.
See you around, hillbilly.
Oh, Alright, so typical, just like every other level, we want to search all this shit as we go. And wipe out the zombies, too. Come on. As I've demonstrated in previous levels, it is much better to have the walkers come to you. It gives you a chance to take a minute and shoot out the local. Said you want to do this just in case you can find resources. The resources are going to come in handy in the next round. Said generally you want to let the walkers come to you. Albeit I feel like I've played enough of this goddamn game where I'm not entirely terrible at it. Let me back up just a tad. Heard somebody at me. I'm gonna go for that house and this one here, I believe. Up and stab you in the head. I'm gonna back off and I'm gonna shoot you in your head. You were there, Earl. There was something up here. We'll worry about that later on. Say this earlier, there's so much to check out in this level because it's so near to the end. You can literally probably spend an easy hour plus in here. high-powered handguns. At this point, we're going to go ahead and step on out here, pour out the rest of the cul-de-sac. Search all this shit, but yeah, you're definitely right there. Definitely right. Like a child playing with the box the expensive toy came in. Uh-oh.
Better already. That's better. Feel better already. Yeah! useful. need that.
Did Aiden send you?
Who's Aiden?
My husband, Aiden, still knows how to signal the last evac helicopter out. He was supposed to be back by now. He went to check on the Harrisons in the house across the street.
I'll go look there then.
It's gonna be fine. I won't leave you. the girls soon? Oh, are you looking for the evacuation point? You're gonna have to come closer. Lost most of my hearing in the service.
You Harrison? I'm trying to find Aiden. Lady across the street said he was here.
Lady? Oh, Jane. Yes, Aiden was just here, but left for the mechanic shop just down the road. You should be able to catch him. Please tell him to begin. It won't be much longer now.
Up here!
Please be quick. I have to find my girls.
Hey, you! Up here! Twisted my ankle. Idiot!
Come here. Look, there's only one evac chopper left and the clock's running out.
So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop. It has smoke pods to signal the FEMA choppers.
These things?
Yeah, okay. You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Let's light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better.
You don't bring them back, you're not getting on. Come on, go!
bitch!
Actually, I think I am going to go and eat, and I will make a second attempt at this in a little bit. If you like what you saw, hit that follow and share button. Head on over to our YouTube main page where you can see our edited shit. Hit that like and subscribe button. Click our ding dong because that way you don't want to miss out on our kick-ass content. And in the description below, you can usually find a link to Discord, which will be back up shortly. Until then, man, I will catch up with everyone.
What?